Hello everyone, this video will show you how to make Google My Home page in Google Chrome on Windows and MacBook. So first of all, you need to open Google Chrome. So whenever you will open Google Chrome, you will see a screen something like this. Okay, whether a Microsoft Bing search engine will open or Yahoo search will open or any other Russian or some default search engine will open. So even if I open a new tab, so it will open up that same search engine. So in order to avoid it and make Google My homepage on Google Chrome, you need to click on three dots at the top right hand corner which says customize and control Google Chrome. So you will reach here, then you need to click on settings at the bottom. So in a new tab it will open up settings, then you need to click on privacy and security from the left hand side options which you see right here. Click on privacy and security. Okay, so you'll reach here on this page, then you need to scroll down till you see search engine right here. Okay, search engine. Now as you can see, Bing is selected. Now you click on it, then you'll see a list of options. From there you need to simply select Google here. Okay, now I'm going to open up a new tab and you'll see that Google homepage is open. So this is how you can make Google as your homepage in Google Chrome on Windows and MacBook. So thank you for watching the video. Please like it and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.